So picture this. You're a veterinarian, and you have a client that has sick calves on their farm. And the calves are actually dying, and this is something that is very unusual. And one of the things you find out is that the germ that's causing the calves to get sick is resistant to most of the antibiotics that you would use to actually treat these infections. Imagine across town, there's a human doctor, and they're seeing sick kids who are hospitalized with this exact same germ and the drugs that they might try and use to treat the infection in the kids aren't working. In this outbreak of Salmonella Heidelberg, what we started to see is that children who worked with cattle, and these were kids who participated in 4-H events or other types of agricultural activities, were getting sick with this really severe strain of Salmonella. And when I say it was severe, I mean a lot of these kids were hospitalized. When we see antibiotic resistance in an outbreak, it usually means three things. The first is that the infection can be more severe. The second is that the antibiotics we normally use to treat these infections might not work. And the third is that these people might be hospitalized for a longer amount of time. One of the things we saw in this outbreak was that people and animals were getting sick with this particular strain of Salmonella. The antibiotics that we usually use to treat this infection were not effective against this germ. This germ had multi-drug resistance, or was resistant to many of the first-line antibiotics that we would use to treat infections in both people and animals. That's why it's so important for us to use antibiotics judiciously and carefully to make sure that we preserve the power of antibiotics to treat infections in people and in animals when it's most needed. As a producer, anytime your animals are sick, you can work with your veterinarian to find out a little bit more about what's going on. And those in the agriculture community should get to know their state public health veterinarian. Everyone has a role to play in keeping animals and people healthy and safe, including veterinarians, producers, and those in the animal industry.